on today's cafe vlog featuring Daisy's Coffee. It is where you can spot this pink wall with inside. Even inside has this sign. This is actually a coffee shop with indoor and outdoor space. And that supports the LGBT community. Coffee shop with a lot to offer. That's why it's always cool. Here comes my hot latte. Their latte was so good actually. Tastes really a latte. And I like it. Here go my breakfast tapa. With garlic fried rice, egg, and sides.
Hi, so let's make a review of the coffee shop that I visited earlier. It's located at 103 Perea Street, corner de la Rosa Street, Makati City. So if you're around the area tapos nag-create kayo ng coffee, or if you're looking for a restaurant na pwede nyong tambayan, ganyan, go check out this place. Sure ako mag-e-enjoy kayo. Mag-e-enjoy kayo sa coffee, sa food nila, and the ambience itself. So what do they offer? Actually, madami sila. So nagulat din ako kasi it's just a small coffee shop. Pero ang dami nilang menu. So of course, it's a coffee shop. There's a coffee, of course. And non-coffee, meron din. They also serve tea. Crafted drinks, meron din sila. And for the food naman, they serve salad, maki, meron din. They also serve curry, Filipino breakfast, and a la carte, which is for katsudon. So what I've ordered earlier is, for the coffee, I had hot latte. So hot naman yung pinili mo coffee this time. Kasi no, medyo naumay na ako sa cold guys. So, hot latte cost 160 pesos, not bad. And then for my food naman, since brunch yung pinunta ko doon, so I ordered their breakfast tapa. Yung breakfast tapa nila, meron na siyang kasama, garlic fried rice, egg, and side dishes such as tomato tsaka cucumber. So, the beef tapa cost 250 pesos. Sulit na siya guys. So, all in all, yung in-order ko, 410 pesos. Plus, they also serve service water. And take note guys, nung nag-bill out ako, walang kasamang service charge. So, 410 lang exacto yung bill natin kanina. Ang mas try daw nila is yung pork katsudon. Pero hindi yun yung in-order ko. I ordered breakfast tapa because I came there for brunch nga. So, alangan naman ang order namin. Katsudon kanina, parang nati-crave ako ng breakfast meal kanina. So, maybe on my next visit, I'm going to try the pork katsudon. Pero yun daw yung must-try nila. Sabi nung server nila kanina. So, parang masarap din yung nakikita ko kanina dun sa kabilang table na kumakain sila ng maki. And I super love maki as well. And even yung salad nila, parang nati-crave ako kanina. Pero sabi ko, hindi ko na kaya kasi mabigat sa chan yung walk. So from Monday to Saturday, they are open as early as 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. And on Sundays naman, 8 a.m. din, but until 5 p.m. lang sila guys. Also, if you are planning to visit this coffee shop to take photos, go there as early as possible. Kung kaya nyo pa nga, guys. Opening time pa lang nila, pumunta na kayo doon para maganda yung photos nyo. And wala masyadong photo bomber if OC kayo sa mga ganyang bagay. Kasi ako kanina, konti lang talaga yung na-take kong photos. Doon lang sa may side ko ako nakakapag-take ng photos. Medyo kinabalan ko pa yung mukha ko na, okay, this is my camera, ganyan. Mag-take ako ng photos. But I need to, kasi nandito ako, dinayaw ko itong coffee shop na ito. Tapos umuwi ako na wala, diba? Hindi ko pwedeng ganun yun. Sockets and Wi-Fi are also available. You can bring your laptop or yung mga gadgets ninyo. Pwede kayong mag-work din doon, guys. If you prefer to work in a coffee shop, pwede. For the payment, they only accept cash and GCash. Walang credit card payments, guys. So, hindi valid yung mga credit cards ninyo. Yes, you can, guys. You just have to send them a message on this number and pick up your orders curbside. Or if tinatamad naman kayo lumabas, malayo sa inyong Makati, malayo sa inyo itong coffee shop na to, actually, you can send them a message also on this number and then book kayo ng service provider na gusto ninyo for pickup. Konti lang talaga yung buha kong photos kanina, but let me share it with you guys. The staffs were very attentive and very accommodating, and that's what I really like. Kasi pagdating ko pa lang doon, nag-serve na sila agad ng table ko, nag-serve na sila agad ng water, the menu, then they asked me what else do I need. So, that's a plus point for me. Kasi parang at least ako sa coffee shop na yun kanina, kaya ako nakapag-take ako ng photos. Pero hindi masyadong madami kasi madami ding tao kanina nun. Actually, puno siya. Madami ding nakapila pa sa labas. Nag-aantay ng table nila para kumain. And others nag-take out na lang para lang makabili na sila ng coffee nila and yung mga meals din. If you're looking for photos or videos, how does it look inside? I'm so sorry guys, isa lang na video yung nakuhanan ko kanina and sobrang saglit pa yung shot ko kasi sobrang daming tao talaga. But for more details, you can check them out on their Facebook and Instagram account. I'll link it down below, don't worry guys. And hopefully on my next visit, makuhanan ko siya inside so I can share it with you. How does it look like inside? Pero maganda siya. And actually sa loob, parang may corner doon na may mga coffee beans. I'm not really sure if they are selling yung coffee beans nila. Sayang hindi ko nagtanong kanina. But I'm going to ask them on their social media accounts kung nagbebenta ba sila ng coffee beans nila. Pero I think so. Kasi madami eh. Madami dun sa corner na yun. So I guess binibenta nila yun. Overall experience, I was just really happy because alam niyo naman guys na mababaw lang yung kaligayahan ko, makapunta lang ako sa coffee shop, maka-order lang ako ng gusto kong kape on my own, nagagawa ko lang yung mga vlog things ko on my own, masaya na ako guys, and masaya din ako sa service nila kanina. So above all, I'm really happy and satisfied visiting this coffee shop.
Plus, I want to try more of their coffees next time. This is the type of coffee shop that has a strong aroma of coffee beans kahit na they're also serving meals. Very relaxing because of the smell. Hindi umaangat yung amoy ng meals nila over their coffee.
What else can happen time here in Manila? I will try my very best, guys, to visit more coffee shops and do review para lang may ma-share pa ako sa inyo. So again, keep posted on my YouTube channel for more videos like this. That is the Little Joys. I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye!